Namaste, hi, and a very warm welcome to Swadhisht Kitchen. Today I'm going to share a wonderful stuffed Indian bread using methi and paneer. Methi is nothing but fenugreek leaves and paneer is cottage cheese. This is a perfect breakfast special recipe. Those who don't like methi or fenugreek leaves will love this recipe. We'll see the ingredients. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Try my simple and healthy recipes of Swadhisht Kitchen. Ingredients required to prepare methi paneer paratha are: for the paratha we require, I'm taking approximately 1 cup of whole wheat flour or atta and salt to knead the dough. And for the stuffing, half or 1 cup of roughly chopped methi or fenugreek leaves, paneer or cottage cheese, approximately 100 grams, 1 medium sized onion, and for the dry masalas, salt to taste, red chili powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder, and garam masala. Now we'll see how to prepare the stuffing for methi paneer paratha. I have kept a kadhai, you can keep a non-stick pan. Just add little oil. Once it is heated, add chopped onion, once the onion is light pinkish in color, we can add the methi or fenugreek leaves. Dry masalas like turmeric, garam masala, jeera powder or cumin seeds powder, red chili powder, and salt according to your taste. Now you can add the paneer. Mix everything well like this. This is ready for the stuffing. Switch off the gas stove. Once it comes to the room temperature, we can prepare parathas. Prepare a small roti, keep some filling inside it and cover it with another roti. Press it nicely. Again, roll it well. My tawa is heated well. I'll put this paratha in the tawa or in a non-stick pan. Some oil or butter. Once cooked well, remove it. See, the paratha is ready. This is super soft. You can see the layering of it. See how wonderfully it is done. Please do try and provide your comments. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel Swadhisht Kitchen. Click on the subscribe button which is available right below this video. Thank you.